Unlock it as you go. Grab it.
Grab and slide is the four.
It never changes. Pull, the only thing that changes is the speed and the amount you have to pull. That's predetermined by your fiber. But this is just practicing, imprinting those movements. So pull it, lock it, and the knot's at the top. Very good. Now, normally you never let go of the rope, but we're just practicing and I need to get that knot down. So let go of the rope and just